afternoon, my fellow friends of YouTubers. This is Kurt, and welcome back to the Kurt's Place channel here on YouTube. Well, guys, I'm back down here in my basement arcade. Now, this time I'm actually going to have a product review for you. One of my subscribers actually sent me a pair of Dr. Martens Griffon Gladiator leather sandals in size 13. They saw that I like leather sandals. They actually saw that I like sandals, and they said they would go ahead and send me a pair of these for me to try out. And I told them that I would do a review for them as well. These are really, really great sandals. And in this video, I'm just going to tell you a little bit about these, show you some of the things that these have, you know, how and everything, how they're constructed and everything too. And I got to tell you guys, these have been really great sandals. Now, I've worn these for 2 days, and I've been very happy. And I'm going to show you a few things here in the video. Now this is actually my first pair of Dr. Martens sandals that I've had, guys. I gotta tell you, I'm very happy with the construction on these. Now, Gladiator sandals are a little different. The Gladiator sandals, actually, one thing that makes these Gladiator sandals is there's actually a strap here on the back that your foot actually goes into and actually attaches to the back. I'll show you when I'm actually wearing them later in the video what they actually look like when you're wearing them. Now, these actually have three straps that are actually used for your foot. The first strap that you have is where your actual foot goes underneath. The end of your foot actually goes under here, where your toes and things are, goes under here. Then the next two straps, you have a lower strap here, and these are adjustable. You can actually adjust these depending on how big your foot is. And then you have an upper strap up here, and you can also adjust this as well. Really, really convenient being able to adjust these, because what you do when you wear these is you actually adjust these so you can put your foot in here through the sandal like this, and then on the back there's actually a pull strap here, and what you do then is you actually pull this up over your heel. Very, very easy to put on. Now, one thing that's really nice about Dr. Martens is I positively love the footbed. The footbed and everything here is beautiful, is a very, very well constructed here footbed. You know, it's very, very comfortable. It has a lot of give on it too, which is nice too, and it's very cushiony all the way to the back, especially in the back portion, like where the back here is. There's a lot of cushion in here, which helps absorb shock. So these are very, very comfortable to wear. Even on hard floors, these are very comfortable to wear. And another thing I like about these too is I like the fact that the leather and everything that they have on the sandals and everything, you know, the leather straps and everything are very well, they're very well made. And they're also very smooth. So when you wear these, they're not going to hurt your foot. Now, I tend to wear my sandals barefoot, as you'll see in some of my videos as well. I usually like to wear my sandals barefoot. You can also wear this with socks too, but I like to wear them barefoot. But that's one of the things that I really like about these is the fact that they do have adjustments. Now, I'll show you something else I like about these. I like the fact too that the heel and everything on here, you know, the sole and everything on here has a lot of grip and everything on it too. So if you're walking on slippery surfaces and things like that, these are going to be very good for that as well. I've actually had some sandals that don't have surfaces that are actually very smooth and that you can actually slip in those, but these have really good traction and everything too as I've worn them. I haven't had any problems with them on. Like I said, I've worn them for 2 days. And another thing too that's really great is it has a really, really thick sole here, as you're going to see here. Very, very thick sole here all the way around too. Now, the one thing keep in mind about Doc Martens is these are a little heavy. These sandals weigh almost a pound a piece, so they're actually pretty heavy to wear. But I'll tell you guys, I find that they're really, 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 really convenient to use. Very, very comfortable. Great to wear all day long. And I, like I said, I've worn these now for 2 days and been very happy with them. I'm going to go ahead now and show you what they actually look like when I'm wearing them, and I'll tell you a little bit about that as well. Okay, now I actually put them on now so I can show you actually what they look like. You're going to see they're very, very comfortable. Like I was saying before, now I'll go ahead and show you here some of the things here up top here too. Now, I was telling you how your foot and everything actually goes through the footbed here, like this here. Now, when you adjust these straps on here, there's actually two straps, like I was saying, and then there's the back here. The rivets and everything here that hold these together are really, really nice. Now, I'm going to show you something else too that's really neat about these too. I was telling you about the adjustable straps. Now, one thing that's really nice about these too is they actually have the part that goes on the end of your foot. It doesn't grip too hard. It's just the right amount. It's got a certain amount of flex in the leather as well too. Really, really great stuff. And you're going to find too that once you work with these enough, you'll get better and better. It's just a matter of adjusting these to the right, using the belts I showed you, the actual buckles, to the right length. So what you can do is you can actually have it so when you want to take them off, you just push this down like this, and then you can take your foot out, and then when you put it back on, you put this behind here and you pull it up. And that makes it really, really easy to fasten these as well, too, guys. You can see they really, really worked out pretty darn well. And I can't thank Dr. Martens enough for making such a great product. All right, guys, I want to thank you again for tuning in to the Kurtz Place channel. Hope you have a great day. Now, remember, if you get a chance, I highly recommend you try getting a pair of these Doc Martens for yourself. They're very comfortable. Now, I was actually able to find these on eBay as well. After my subscriber sent me these, I actually went on eBay. I was just curious to see if they have them on eBay. I did find them on eBay as well, and I also found out you can go to the Doc Martens store as well and get them there as well. So really, really great stuff, guys.